If you purchase the long range kit with your Tokoa rifle scope, in the last video we showed you how to install the high profile kit. Now we're going to show you how simple it is to just thread on your 2-inch sunshade. So you just place it carefully on the objective. The threads are very fine, so you just got to line them up and then just thread it right in. Doesn't have to be too tight, just basically hand tight and you're good to go.